What's up, burritos? I'm so sorry I'm gonna put out a video in a whole long. I've just been busy working, you know, that Portia Simpson meds. And I'm here to just inform you that, you know, I'm making some time for you. So this is what I call Dutty Flex. Now, Dutty Flex is just a new series of vlogs where I'll just tell you all that I have been up to during the week. And I'm something there, so hope y'all have been good. Hope so, don't miss me. No, what? No need to fear, because Dutty Berry is our hair. Now let's get right into it. So on Friday, you know, I recorded my first commercial. Oh god, I was so excited but then really nervous. I never have no idea that a little 30 second commercial would take like an entire day to shoot. In my head, but things, oh, 30 seconds, it must get done in like half an hour. I am all gonna yada and do whatever I need to do. But apparently that wasn't the case. It was really good though. I'm glad we get the opportunity. I also got to meet another vlogger, you know, makeup vlogger, Jamaican vlogger. She does sing the do a video about, you know, Dutty Customs and whatever. Her name is Lyric. I hope I can get to do a video with her soon. She's just really nice. She's a pure heart girl. And me and her connect on an ethical type of way. What it did here is like, she wanted a picture. I wanted a picture with her as well. But we kind of too afraid. But you know, at the end, I was like a bigger man. I'm a step to her and tell her I said, I want a picture. And she's like, oh my god, I want a picture with you. I'm too afraid for acts. And there was something there. So that was a lyric and that was a commercial. Oh, I hosted the Mr. and Miss Uela fashion show competition. It was really good. I did it with another girl. She's called Joanne. She was really sweet and I had something there. I was also doing the J-O-O. But it's Jamaica Octagon Optimistic International Sun Club, and I hosted their banquet, Valentine's banquet, up in Mountain View. So anyway, in case you did not know, I'm actually, you know, somebody feels sorry for me and made me one of the judges for this year's Food Awards. And if anybody know, there's Dutty Berry here and there's food here. Me and food have one deep spiritual sort of connection. So the last stop that we made, we went to Strawberry Hill. Now people, I have never hard been up at that place. I see for entertainment report much time when I was younger. But you know, thanks to being a part of this whole team, I get to go up there. And we had to meet at what? Spanish Court Hotel. I met, reach up there like 4 o'clock. I got there early. You know, Novia tell me, said, Barry, make sure you're there on time. I said, Novia, no problem. To reach up there, it took about like an hour and a half. I never noticed them place there in Jamaica. And they kind of feel bad because all the other judges that were there, the whole of them, didn't know about Strawberry Hill. So they were doing a segment, they were talking about, oh, your favorite Strawberry Hill experience. I have one couple, you know, couple there like, you know, I remember honeymoon, they came up here and it was so good. And then you hear who come here for banquet and who come here just because they want like a lunch or something. And then there was me. You know, I'm like, first mess of this place, you know, it's really nice. The breeze is really cold, chilly, and I'm just looking to taste the food. And I was like, okay, all of the judges were just looking at me like but they must know. So we end up there, we wait one long hill of a time to get the food, you know? It was a long hill of a while to get the food. And then, so I had like some food I've never had before, like nobody asked me, I thought I said I have lamb before, but I was lying. Come never want to know it. But yeah, I had lamb for the first time. And you could only choose like one dish, like for each way, I got the first course. And then whatever, you could only choose one, but me take two of everything because they want to sample everything. And they had like this bread pudding. The bread pudding was just cheese and peel. Like I don't know what they put in there, but it's like them type of food there would like tie you. Like the bread pudding was good and the cheesecake. And them have this thing where they put like the chicken and them have like kalalu, each of the chicken and stuff like that. I can't remember the name, but it was just really good. I enjoyed my time there. It was just like I had like white wine, red wine, and this wine that come from France or wherever, I can't remember the name. But it was really good. I saw Miss Kitty. And she gave me some words of wisdom. As a matter of fact, the entire judging panel, because I've been telling them that I haven't done a video in a while, and it's because I was kind of fearful in regards to moving outside of whatever Tessan was, moving outside of the Tessan and the voice, and I wanted to do something that was equally as awesome. And you know, they had an on-the-spot intervention. And from Novia, me and Miss Kitty there though, so realize there's pure posh people there. We gave everybody around the table some ghetto skittle names. So Novia McDonald's name right about now is Jella. Somebody the name Paulette, another Judge Get Jr. There was a Maxine, there's a Renisha, Takesha. Like we just had fun and it was just really cool. And I really love the judges because they take care of me. I'm like the youngest one there. And oh yes! And while I was there too, I got the most, I never felt so well, many feel the only one contribute there at the table. I didn't know everybody I give tips, right? So I'm there and I'm a girl for everybody. So they reach me, like one of the gentlemen, he's there, he saw me. Like I'm like, oh, are you? And he skip past me, like, everybody was giving me like $500, $1,000, and he just skip past me. Like, what they know about me, you know? What they know about me. So we could have a $20, $30, something there, could have contributed to. You know? I could have had something. Why nobody are looking at me like that for?
That's a very desperation.
But I told you, I could have given some. No, at that time, I actually had $500. Could I give? But because, like I said, things like, you know, them also me like a young one, and they tend to really want to protect me and just be like appearing to me. So, you know, I'm not really not that.
I know that's the reason.
Sheep. No.
Yes.
They just see me as a struggling person that don't reach nowhere yet. So then, what did they feel bad for? Like, take from me. I think that's just it.
This was the end of Dutty Flex. It's my first one, so don't cuss me off. It's just like a dry run. I hope next week I'll get into the groove of everything. But I should be at the Miss Bizard, the UTech Bizard contest. I should be there for next week. I should be going to Half Moon next week with the Observer team. As part of the food awards, I don't know what else I might be doing, but you'll see me around. Keep on sending your pictures to DuttyBerryShow@gmail.com. If you know, we book up our tech pictures, you can share it so I can put it up on the fan page. And thanks so much for watching. You know, goodbye, people. Backscatter! Peace out.